his backside. She's pretty much got her legs wrapped around his flanks, which allows for a lot more maneuverability.
Oh, it's that dude right there that spooks him. Oh, that claps too much.
Okay. There we go. Nancy also missed the finish. She would have had a really, really good time if she hadn't missed the finish gate. As it was, she ended up with 44 seconds.